Yo, what up, ladies and gentlemen? This is Dimash, aka Bob Bright. Of course, you know who I am. You know what I'm talking about. Of course, one donna. Shatta booked to perform. Wolverhampton, UK, England, you understand? A 2,400 capacity hosting this program. It's just gonna be the pinnacle of me being crowned the artist of the year, Ghana Music Awards UK. Those of you have been told that Wolverhampton is a metropolitan city in West Midlands, England. You know, it's one of the best entertainment venues to, take your career to the next level. You know what? Stonebwoy is also in the UK. Yet these two artists are never gonna meet. Stonebwoy will be crowning his Fifth Dimension tour. He's going to put everything to bed around Manchester, London. Shutting down. But if you check the calculations, he has had a lot of success. But I doubt whether he has been able to fill up to 2,400 capacity venue. I can best tell. Even though, listen, one thing people don't know, I've promoted Stonebwoy a lot. Yet the BIM fans still had some doubts concerning me. They think that I'm too biased. Of course, you know. I can't be fair to them all the time. Yeah, you have all to address certain things. Talk about the good, small, then you approach the other side, you understand? It's not all the time. They are not perfect. Those guys are humans just like yourself. So don't tell me I can't criticize them. I'm just promoting them. Free promotion. Do they pay me? They don't pay me. I just do this out of fun, out of pushing Ghana music forward. So don't expect me to always be giving you guys only the good news. Never, you know. Bloggers, we present everything, you know. The negative side, small positive side, understand? Then you mix them. So that is the challenge. That's the challenge. Stonebwoy in Manchester, Stonebwoy in UK. Shatta is also there. 4th November, that's the venue. The tickets are very affordable, you know. Early bird tickets going for as low as £33. Standard rate going for £44. And of course, the VIP is like £66, but money not be problem. I mean, the Ghanaians in the diaspora, they got riches. You know? As I speak to you right now, the early bird ticket itself has been sold out, so it's now left with the standard rate, and then the VIP. So all the fans in Wolverhampton, come out in your numbers. I mean, it's gonna be on fire, you know, creating opportunities. Is a new venue for Shatta to make, I think, bigger Semiflex. Semiflex, ever since he came into Shatta's life, Shatta movement has, woken up like a giant, you know. You can feel that vibe, that aura is coming back, that energy, it's coming back, and I feel it's making the brand trendy these days. So, yes, salute to Semiflex, he's doing well ever since. So sometimes you need people like this to come into your life. I can see there's a huge difference between Bullguard and then Semiflex. You know, very professional. Semiflex is, you know, very reserved. He's not the loud type, but you can see that the man is into the brand, doing everything to just push Wale's career to the next level, you know, out of pure love. You know, when you choose someone who is already into the movement, it makes the whole thing easier. Marketing the business is just simple, you understand? So that is what is happening to Shatta movement. And the other side, I always say this, the other side are scared. Because if I can remember, before Semiflex was appointed, you could see that Shatta was sort of too lonely. He had no one to guide him, always doing everything by herself. But you know, if you attempt to do everything, you can't do it by yourself. So jack of all trades, a master of none. But ever since Semiflex came, you can see that there is unity, there is active promotion going on in Shatta movement. You know, the Shatta movement brand is a marketable brand, you know. Oh, you have to just join hands to push that movement, because the career is now about to start, you understand? Wale be 21 years old. So he has another 21 years to go before retirement, you understand? Thanks for watching, guys. The name is Dimash, and of course, Blame Nation fans, how are you doing? Thanks for the support, guys. I'm kind of busy right now, so let's talk another time. Peace, I'm out. Yo, what up, ladies and gentlemen? This is Dimash and aka Bob Bright back again, you know, to worry, to the step, you know what, you know what it go on, yeah, of course, it's always one done. Shatta booked to perform on the show, Wolverhampton, England, UK, you understand, a 4,000 capacity, you understand, that venue he's hosting is just about to accommodate up to 2,000, 4,000, you understand.